when people age, they need more protein. But no one really thinks about that. No one really tells you that. So you just think you need to eat the same thing every day for the rest of your life. Yeah, you definitely need more protein as you age. And that's why we have so much sarcopenia and people losing muscle as they get older and getting more insulin resistant. They're just not meeting their protein needs.